gentlemen, tea and coffee.
There's some kettle coffees on there.
Oh, fun.
Did you say you had four in it?
You can always put some water in there, water it down.
That's alright.
Okay, that's fine. There.
I'm running Dolly here.
Have you seen
I'm so with it.
Yeah, so normally I don't use this camera here, there's a range, but I use something else.
Oh, so much squeaking, also breaking me back. Who is this one?
I've got a little device I made up.
Micro USB, is it?
Yeah, that's
it.
Of course, Celia, of course. And we've got here.
Yeah.
Most amazing superwoman there is. There
well,
she
I've
is.
Superwoman cage.
Okay, keep the makeups first.
Yeah. Fine. We've got six.
Six.
5.2. That's just the on-camera.
On-camera, yeah.
And it's see that shot in the background just for the screen, right? Is that one got it off?
No, that's...
Do you want it where it was?
Where it was?
I can put it on the side there if you want.
You might. When you get one that's 40 foot long, that's what people think. I just unscrew this off the front and it's only the jib goes up in the air, you know. Now, where's the position of the light? Oh, we're going with that. I might need that. Right.
Start off there.
Come on out. Full stage.
Thank you, Celia.
You're welcome.
It's so lovely. I love a cashew nut.
Just one, just one.
Nearly ready yet, ladies? I was starting the whole scene from the beginning.
I do so hope I will get safely to grandmother's cozy cottage.
It could look a bit...
It would land on its nose, wouldn't it? And therefore the metal wouldn't hit a...
So it doesn't have to fall all the way.
It's good anyway.
Just pull the camera to the right a bit.
Yeah. You can direct it to lay in there.
Just need a stunt double for you.
The lamp. Are we going for this?
Yeah.
Think of the time.
How much of the feet can you actually see? Can I start to go from here?
All right. Camera's rolling.
Scene 16 to 18, take 16.
Action.
Oh, and cut.